And the very first holy reminder that we want to show you is this beautiful piece of framed artwork. It depicts St. Teresa of Avila. Now, this dramatic representation of the saint was painted by French artist François Girard in 1827. It is displayed on a dark frame under glass and measures approximately 13 inches by 19 inches. Now, this could be representative of any moment in St. Teresa of Avila's life. I seem to feel as though it's that moment when she experienced that transverberation of the heart, but she was always in some type of state of union with our Lord. And having this painting in our home reminds us of the importance of our life of prayer. And we should ask St. Teresa of Avila for her intercession as we seek to draw nearer and nearer to our Lord's own heart and to enter into union with Him.